Hello, Super Mario World 1 here, and today I'm going to be showing you a map, for Luigi's Mansion, on Minecraft, yeah. So here we go. Oh. Fail. Yeah, I kind of failed at that. Pressed the wrong one. Already fail on this miniature. Look about. There we go. Here's Professor E. Gadd's lab, I believe. His machine. I think that's dirt. And here are all the stuff. I'm guessing up there is, oh, wow, that's actually pretty impressive what they did there, wow. But, the gold looks a bit weird here, so, the gold's on fire, so, I hope that isn't too big of a problem in the near future. Let's press this button, see what happens. That's cool. Stop. Okay, so that's not gonna stop. Here, I guess, is the tutorial room, I guess. I'm not sure. I think this was made. Are these? Those are books, like, what the fuck? What are these? They're Ender Dragon eggs, weird. That's completely weird. Okay, so, what? That's weird. So here we have the first room. I should probably go in order, but like, what the? That's amazing how they did that. Okay. To go with this, I'm wearing a Luigi's skin. So let's go over here. Oh. Nothing there, okay. Oh, that's amazing, I gotta say, how they did that. But there's nothing in the chests. Guessing I'm supposed to have a Luigi's Mansion mod on. But, what are these? Coins? I don't know. Fire. What are these? Tell me, what are these? Oh. Nether warts. Okay. okay. These are nether warts, apparently. Wow. I gotta say, that's amazing right there. How they did those paintings, but I gotta say, everything else looks like crap, I gotta say. Unfortunately. What was that? Okay, so let's go over here. And we got some, guessing red wool. Oh! What the hell? So, yeah. Fake door. Right there. Another fake door. Real door. Right here. And we have, lots of gravel for some reason. Then I'm gonna grab it. It's a Y. I don't know if that's, like, trolling me or whatever. I don't know. We got 16 from that, and a little plant. Yeah, that's pretty cool. What the? Okay. Okay. Now let's check out this next room down here. I believe this is Chauncey's room. Yeah. Little baby Chauncey here. And yeah, that's a pretty interesting. The twins room. Nothing too amazing, nothing too not. But right here is a double bunk. There's a bunk bed right there. That's pretty cool. I think I have this on peaceful. Just because, I don't want any mobs coming up on me suspiciously. Going all like, that's some nice mention you got there. Yes. It would be a shame if something happened to it. Yeah, I don't want that to happen. Oh, wow. I gotta say, this is amazing. Again, I don't know what those blocks are. I might just destroy one just to... I think it's cobble. That's cobble right there. That's like gravel right there. What the heck, man? What is that? Okay, I guess we'll be going into the second area. Right here. I think we go... Well, that's a fake door. I think this is the, yeah, Madame Clairvoyant's room. There's nothing in that. Okay. Nothing in that. Okay. This is the room next to Madame Clairvoyant's. I think it's like a projection room or a mirror room, I should say. I'm not sure. Because I haven't played Luigi's Mansion in a while. Yeah, this actually looks amazing, I gotta say. And I said that a lot. Oh. Oh. Looks like someone left the water running. Fake door. And here we have another link. Leak. Great. I think this is the butler's room. Let me just gonna. Oh, yeah. No. This is the secret room. With gold, which looks horrible. Obviously. Nothing in it, obviously. What's in that? Okay, nothing. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. There. But, yeah, this, so far, I guess I think this is just gonna be one thing. It's not gonna be an adventure episode or any of that stuff. It's just gonna be one of these episodes that I just show off a thing that I found. Over here we have the ballroom. Wow. Okay. And whenever you go through the ballroom, you have this room, which there's a button, which releases every boo. Great. so we go collect those booze. So yeah, over here is, I want to say the Glutton's room, and over here's the kitchen. What's in this dispenser? Oven, nothing, nothing, okay, nothing. Fridge. I mean, really, this is pretty cool right here. Spooky. Nah, spooky. I like Spooky. He's a nice dog. And over here, we have the graveyard. With the boss of area. With the boss of area 2, right there. Dead trees, dead trees. Yes. Yes, dead trees. Yes, yes. I should stop doing my creeper voice. I'm already a creeper Minecraft. So yeah, this is the dining room, I believe, with the Mr. Glutton in it. What the heck is that? Is that close up now? A picture of the mansion right there. I gotta say, this is more up to scale than everything else. Except that, apparently. But why are there the upgrade tables there? We have the billiard room here, apparently. With a crafting table and useless thing right there. And over here we have the picture room. And yeah, picture room, movie room, whatever you want to call it. So we're pretty much done with this lower area. No, of course that would be not able to get into. Over here is the bathroom with Miss Petunia. I don't know. There's usually like a secret. Like you can get back to the beginning right there. And back here is the backyard. Which, down here, you see Mario. Well, you can't really see him there, which sucks. Dispenser. We have a piece of paper. Perfectly. That is perfect right there. Right here's the toad in the bathroom. Oh. Yeah, this needs to be fixed too, man. This Biff Atlas's room. Treadmill. Yeah. Brick looks weird, I gotta say. And with Ender Eggs, you have to do something with it too, I have to say too. Okay, so look. I thought that. Okay, so yeah. So yeah, let's go upstairs. I'm pretty sure that was the. Actually, no. I think there was one more. No. There wasn't. Okay, awesome. Okay, so we're going up all the way, and here's where, well, is the ice room. Yeah, it's the ice room. I gotta say. Made from complete ice, or trees or so, I guess. Say. And we're on second story here. One of these doors should be, like, blocked off. Yeah, right there. And right through there is, I believe, this another secret area. Right here is... No, this is the room for the observatory, yeah. Which it is right here. I really want to check all these chests just because, what is this? Oh, redstone torch, okay. Okay, so, let's pass through there. Over here, we get to this door, which, again, is flooded, and I think it's the sitting room. I believe so. And we have, the girl who slept upside down in here, too. Keeping all these doors open, so I just don't, like, run into it. Like, so I don't have to, remember which doors I can't go into and came out of. In here, we have another bathroom. You know, in the bathroom. Yeah. Another bathroom. I think that's actually where he got fought Petunia. Granny's room, I believe. Dear God. I mean, really, guys. You might want to fix something like that. Because having a purple block there is not the best, I have to say. Including with the munchie bar being purple, too. And so next, we come back up to the second story, fake door. There. Over here we have the hunter's room. Where there was going to be a boss in here, but there was not. Because Nintendo thought it was too scary. Oh. There you have the view of the castle. No, mansion. Fake door. Big door, real door. Von Ghoul's room, I have to say. Yeah, this is Von Ghoul's room. There's the chest. That's awesome, man. You did a good job on everything else. It's just those main points. This is where he fought Boo Losses. And water these plants to get a whole... Wait a minute. I think these... This is nether brick? Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's nether brick. Because that's about the only logical thing that I could come up with for this. But okay. Purple doesn't really go well with Luigi's Mansion, I have to say. Sadly enough. Over here's the phone room. With all the phones. Which you can call, someone. Egad, I believe. That one's unable to be. Okay, so, we have the toys. Toy fighter room. Up here, we can get on to the roof. Nice little roof, I have to say myself. Down here is a secret. Is the other secret area, which we have to destroy some of that. But, yeah. I wish they actually put something in there. But yeah, so this is the sealed off room. Dude, if you're going to put a texture pack in with this, I would just recommend Only putting, having a texture for the, nether brick and nether fence, I have to say. Because, look at that. That's not the best that you could do, because you can make it a bit more, Halloween-y, I should say. Halloween-y. But yeah. We're going back down. I think that there's, a circle of, shy guy ghosts up there, so. Yeah, this is pretty much a dead end room here. Probably once you get up to this room, you're gonna be having lots more of, dead ends. Over here's a dead end room. I think this is, no, I was thinking the wrong room. But I think this is, Jarvis's room. And if that's so, then this is the armory. I'm not exactly sure. But the iron blocks actually do say something, so... let's find my way back down, because we're done with the roof and the, and everything there, so... Yeah, let me just run my way. So now we're going to the final area, which is back downstairs. Could just dig my way back down, but okay. can't really get hurt, so... And I really do not understand why there's water moving. Moving around, because it just... Ow. And like that, this is a problem that you might have later. So, we're back on the first floor, we're going through... down here. More brick. Really do not like the look of the brick. We have the power switches. We have the dust room. Very annoying boo to get. More ender eggs. Ender dragon eggs. Here's the ice. This is the ice room. The guy that is frozen in ice. Encased in ice, I should say. Ender eggs. So yeah, I'm guessing this is... I really am guessing that this is the, sewer. These are the, crafting tables. Why did I break that? Seriously, man. Dude, you sincerely need to fix that, because... I'm just gonna put this all in one go, so... Yeah. We have to break this down. And seriously, man. Put... What? I hate when things do that. Because I have no idea what they are. Okay, so there's that. It's dirt. Obviously, I think that there's something. I would say that there would be something down there. No, not yet. Is there something like that? No. At least I don't think, yeah. So, yeah. Let's just take this picture with us back. And, destroy some, what? Dragon egg? Oh, come on. Okay, so I really have no idea what to think about this anymore. I really don't. Because I have a dragon egg and a purple dragon egg. And there we go. And I sincerely have no idea what this is. And I'm just going to be making this one big episode just because it deserves it. It's a Luigi. I promise that I would do something Luigi one of these days. And I did. Squeeze. Squeeze. Aww. With the noise. There. That's much better. And yeah, so this is the Luigi's Mansion. Minecraft, map. And I sincerely hoped you guys liked it. I want to get the Mario picture back. Fine. Okay, guys, bye.